Yeah, Alex, g'day. What a lovely day in Stockholm. What a bunch of beautiful people. G'day, how are you? What a beautiful country, East Coast, and we've got some West Coasters as well, so we won't hold that against them. But let's go. We're going to do some singing for you, West Stone Rising. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Got the rainbow city blue.
Hell yeah. But it's so right, and it's easy lyrics. I mean, you gotta write songs that got easy lyrics, so we don't have much brain cells left. No. Okay, this next song, beaten track, it's one of those love songs that aren't really a love song, because I fucking hate love songs. Want you back. Get away from me. I hate you all. Right. Have to scare a day and I'll wake up in the night. Normally, I would dedicate this song to someone in Australia, but she's not here. So I'm dedicating it to all of you. Maybe you want to do it later. Party with the band! I just need a tad more bass in there, but I'm just gonna keep playing. You're just gonna have to guess it. And we continue. Yeah, okay, let's go.
We'll be right back.
It's dirty Australian rock and roll. Remember that, mate. So, this bit, this next song, oh, yeah, right. I've got a breakdown in the middle of it. And even though, yeah, technically I still hate you all, I maybe want you to sing along with me a little bit. But the words are really simple. I gotta keep it simple. So, here we go. Oh, yeah, right.
Got the foot to the floor, yeah. Now we're gonna run out of time.
us. We really need to weaponize guitars. Now, I need some guy and some chick, because I really want to give someone a t-shirt, and I maybe want to give someone a bloody CD as well. But I need someone, how big do they need to be? Have I got an XL or a big person or a chick with tits that she can fit her tits in this? No, I don't do drugs either, mate. No, we need a t-shirt. I'm not doing drugs. I'm saying, can they fit their tits in a t-shirt? Wow. It's a very simple question. I'll demonstrate. The question is, can you fit your tits in this? It's a very simple question. You can fit your tits in something. Okay, oh, you've got your tits in one already. What are you talking about, mate?
Can't even give away a t-shirt.
I can. I think I can. To that guy right there. He caught it. Yeah. I'll see me later, Peter. In the back. But I need a chick. I need just one simple chick. I mean, it doesn't need to be simple. Just a chick. Just a chick. There must be one. Here's a chick. There's one. There's one. There's a chick. Right there.
Don't be sad, lonely, I'm blue.
Trev, we love you. No, I hate you all. No, we love you anyway. Rock and roll. Thank you. Thank you.